Hey fans, well thank you so much for watching today's awesome vlog. If you're curious on what I'm doing today, I want to talk to all of you about how I got into technology itself. Should I say, when I was a teenager, when I was 17 or 18 years old. And basically, let me explain to you. I got into technology because I like doing things with technology. Hooking up different components and stuff like that, like TVs, VCRs, DVD players, all sorts of different types of equipment I started out with. But what about computers? Well, I started out with computers a little later in my life, should I say. For example, like any computer, doesn't matter. But I like technology, I like old and new technology itself. Because here's the thing, what's the difference of old versus new? And let me explain. The older stuff itself was actually built better than some of the newer stuff we have today. It all depends what you truly want to use technology for. Some people like computers to edit photos, to edit videos, to do all sorts of own types of things. Now, me, because I am old-fashioned, I grew up with CD drives, DVD drives, and with the newer Blu-ray drives themselves. It all depends of what you are using your technology for. Like, I'm using my camera to make this awesome vlog, to film it and using my computer to edit it and stuff like that. Because remember, my parents had a computer repair shop. They used to do computers, should I say. They used to fix computers. They used to make computers before all the own companies decided, hey, let's make better one needle computers. It all depends on what you're going to use it for. But you know what? I'm going to tell you the honest truth. Me, I don't need the best of everything. If something works, that's fine. Why should I just replace it? Because I don't always need to. For example, if this TV here is only 1080p, why do I need a 4K TV? I don't. This TV works just fine. But every piece of technology is different. It all depends on the consumer who and why they want to buy that piece of technology for. Alright, if you guys enjoy this brand new channel, please hit that subscribe button. Leave an awesome comment down below. Please like, please share. Peace out. We'll hopefully see you in a future vlog. And have a very nice day. Catch you in the next one.